final video of selecting astrophotography equipment. Here we'll discuss accessories that are helpful for your astrophotography setup. While accessories sound like optional equipment, I highly recommend these suggestions. First, let's keep your optics clear with dew heaters. Dew heaters are important to keep moisture off your telescope lens. Typically, keeping your lens 10 degrees warmer than the ambient temperature will keep your optics nice and dry. Orion offers a Dew Zapper Pro control module for $140, and you'll pay $60 each for the heating bands. You'll need to keep your optics clear on both your guide scope and imaging scope. Another trick I use to conserve power is an indoor-outdoor temperature gauge. You'll need the wired version. Place the wired end on the imaging scope to measure the scope temperature. It also has a humidity gauge that's very helpful determining how much moisture is in the air. To help conserve power, I wrap ACE bandages over the heating bands to help retain the heat. The next accessory is the most important part of your telescope, focus. Sure, you can manually focus your target, but this means getting up from your laptop, touching your telescope, or should I say bumping your telescope. So the ideal scenario would be to focus directly from your laptop. You'd be surprised how 10 microsteps can take an image out of focus. If you purchase the 72mm refractor, you can use the Orion AccuFocus. It's a hell of a deal for $75, and it comes with a focus control pad. To make the AccuFocus work with your laptop, you'll need to purchase the Shoestring Astronomy's USB focus motor controller, part number FC-USB, for $79. Focusing is the most important part of astrophotography, and if you can comfortably focus from your laptop, you'll get better results. The next accessory I'd like to talk about are stabilizer pads. If you're on a solid, stable surface, it may not be necessary. If you travel to remote sites, stabilizer pads will help your tripod legs from sinking in soft soil. Orion makes rock-stable anti-vibration pads for $70. During these videos, I've outlined many ways to suck money out of your wallet. Now let's talk about saving you some money. Orion, as with other telescope vendors, runs sales, and you can find some good bargains. Revisit telescope shopping centers as specials frequently change. Here on Orion's website, there is a clearance center. Here you can find some really nice deals, and you could possibly save hundreds of dollars. You can shop with confidence in the clearance center because items come with the same 30-day money-back guarantee and standard one-year warranty. Also, take advantage of free shipping whenever possible. Shipping costs will save a lot of money too. I hope you have enjoyed these equipment videos. There are tons of choices out there, and I'm sure you will have some deviations from the equipment I've outlined. Just remember to do your research, and whatever your decision, it will be perfect for you. Now get out there and start imaging the night sky. Look forward to my next series, Using Astrophotography Equipment. Here I'll show you how to use the equipment we've discussed in these videos. Thank you for subscribing.